20 years ago, or maybe 30 years ago, when I started working with accent, that wasn't an issue. We wanted to make everybody sound American so that they can be successful in the workplace. And the world has changed so much. And the work I've done with diversity, equity, inclusion, all of a sudden, everything fit together. Speak in a way that you understood the first time, because we all have our cultural identity.